This morning, I'm going to be speaking to you on what I've called, where do we go from here? Has anybody ever been stuck in his life? And you feel you don't know where to go anymore. And you feel there's no more where to go. You feel you can't run anymore. And you feel that your life is all empty. Where do we go from here? How do we move on from here? This church, God has built on a solid foundation. Hallelujah. God has opened a door for you in Malta. Why? Somebody say amen.
Exodus 3:18.
The Bible says, and there
shall hear again to thy voice. And thou shalt come. Thou and the elders of Israel.
Unto
the king of Egypt.
And
shall say unto them. The Lord God of the Hebrews. Hath met with us. Now. Let us go. I beg you. 3 days journey into the wilderness. People are going to know the story here. Unfortunately, many people are still in the same situation right now. The enemy has got hold of them. They can't go forward. They are stuck in time. And the devil has got hold of them. They can't move forward. But here comes the word of the living God. And God said, tell Pharaoh. Say to the Pharaoh. Say Pharaoh. Say Pharaoh. My time has come. I looked at him and said, neighbor. My time has come. My time has come.
Long time.